Drew, you said back in the Super Bowl there was no way you were going to go ahead and miss LT's induction. How long did it take you to go ahead and plan this trip out?
Well, listen, I mean, it was just a matter of getting cleared through Sean Payton. Obviously, I knew it would be during training camp, but he was gracious enough to let me come up here and spend the evening with some former teammates and watching one of the greatest of all time going to the Hall of Fame. So it was tremendous.
Sean Payton had said no. Would you have paid the fine?
No, I knew he'd say yes because Sean understands the value of the relationships that you gain from playing this game. And if there's one thing that you really leave this game with, it's those memories and those relationships and those friendships that last a lifetime. And LaDainian's one of those.
You've known LT. You go so far back with him back in high school in Texas. When did you know how special a player he was?
Well, I think we all knew right away in San Diego. From the moment he first got his first walkthrough handoff, during rookie minicamp, I think we all looked at this guy and said, wow, he could be something really special. And I don't know if there was a guy who's more consistent, and who could carry the load like him and was just such a great leader, such a great worker, and such a great teammate. I mean, he was everything you could ever want a teammate.
Drew, what's today like for you, seeing your former offensive lineman, seeing your very first head coach and Marty Schottenheimer being here?
I've seen Chris Dielman, I've seen Mike Goff, I've seen a bunch of guys, and then I actually got to walk through the Hall of Fame with Coach Marty, Coach Schottenheimer. So that was tremendous. I got my three boys here too, Baylen, Bo, and Cal. They're 8, 6, and 4 years old. So for us all to have that moment together is multi-generational.
You walk through, did you start thinking that one day?
No, I'm just appreciating the history of this game and very blessed to be able to play it and be a part of this great history. Yeah, thank you.